Hello friends, welcome to my new video. I will be teaching you to decide the structures based on the oxidation state of a compound. First of all, you must be knowing that what is the group number. The group number for nitrogen is 5, for oxygen is 6, and for neon is 8, like this. You must be knowing the group numbers of a compound. So I will be taking the comparison of oxidation state with respect to the group number. The OS that we are calculating. Okay, now let me show you examples only. First, let me tell you what is the theory in it. So if I have oxidation state is greater than group number, oxidation state is equal to group number, or oxidation state is less than group number. Basically, I can have only three cases in this. The oxidation state that I'm talking here is the calculated one. Means what we are getting on calculation from the given compound. Okay, so if oxidation state is greater than the group number, I'll get a peroxy linkage. Okay, if I am equal to the group number, I will get a XOX linkage. If it is less than the group number, I'll get a XX linkage. Okay, so let me take a simple example for it. Like if I have H2S2O8, now let me calculate the oxidation state of sulfur in it. So it will be 2 into 1 plus 2 into x plus 8 into minus 2 is equal to 0. You must be knowing how to calculate the oxidation state. So on calculation I get x is equal to 7. What is the group number of sulfur? Group number is equal to 6. So I get OS greater than group number. So which case is this? This is the first case. So now let me draw the diagram. So it will contain a peroxy linkage. So it will be S-O-O-S. Okay. Now let me fit the other oxygens. I have 2H. So I will have 2OH. 2OH. Let me draw like this. Okay. So now I hope that it is clear that how to draw the structure of H2S2O8. So you must have been taught that the maximum oxidation state. See what? Maximum oxidation state of an element is equal to group number. Maximum oxidation state of an element is equal to group number, but we are getting 7. The answer must be 6. So now let me tell you how 6 is derived. Okay, see, this is oxygen, this is oxygen. So when it is attached to the same element, so the oxidation state with respect to this oxygen will be 0. See, one bond and same element. So it will be 0 with respect to this one. Now with respect to sulfur, it is different element. It was here same element. That's why it is 0 here. Now it is different element and one bond is there. So it will have minus 1 charge. Now to balance that minus 1 charge, sulfur will have plus 1 charge. Okay, I know. Now let me tell you this one. Okay, see, oxygen is attached to sulfur. Oxygen and sulfur are different elements. Two bonds, so oxygen will get minus 2 charge. So sulfur will have plus 2 charge. Okay, now you're understanding. Similarly, you can do for here. See, different element, oxygen. So it will get minus 1 charge here. It will have plus 1 charge here. Okay. Different element, single bond, so only one charge will come, so minus one charge. Sulfur will have, due to minus one, plus one here. Now for this oxygen, it will have minus two, it will have plus two. Now see what we are getting here. See, now what is the net charge or the net oxidation state of sulfur? See, 2 plus 2 plus 1 plus 1, so it will be plus 6. So in the exam hall you have to write oxidation state of sulfur is equal to 6. The answer will not be 7. Okay, you must not do that mistake. So you can similarly do for here, it will also be plus 6. So now let me show you other example for this theory. Now let me take the second example as H2S4O6. Let me calculate the oxidation state in this molecule. So it will be 2 into 1 plus 4 into x plus 6 into minus 2 is equal to 0. So on calculation we get x is equal to 2.5. So group number is equal to 6, oxidation state is equal to 2.5. So oxidation state is less than group number. So which case is this? This is the third case, that is XX linkage must be formed. XX means SS linkage. So we'll have SS linkage. Now let me draw the 4S for it, as we have 4S. So S, 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 S. Okay, now let me adjust the oxygens on it. Oxygen, 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 oxygen. Now 2H, so 2OH, 2OH. Okay, now let me calculate the oxidation states for the various sulfurs on it. See, sulfur, sulfur. So with respect to this sulfur, I'll get 0 here. See, same element, so 0. See, oxygen minus 2 here. So here, plus 2, minus 2, then here, plus 2. See, oxygen here, minus 1. So hydrogen will have plus 1. Oxygen, 1 bond, so minus 1. So it will gain plus 1. See, minus 2. 2 bonds, it will gain plus 2 to balance the minus 2 here. So on this sulfur I am getting 5. Okay, 5. So for this sulfur, see, 0, 0, it will get 0 charge, net is 0. See, sulfur 0, see, same element, so it will get 0 charge. So now let me decide for this sulfur. See, same element, so it will get 0 from here, minus 2 on the oxygen, plus 2 here, minus 1 here, plus 1 here, minus 2 here, plus 2 here. I hope that you're comfortable now deciding the oxidation states. So it will have plus 5, it will have 0, it will have 0, it will have plus 5. So oxidation state will be the average of this. So 5 plus 0 plus 0 plus 5 by 4, so 2.5. So I hope you're comfortable now, and best of luck, and if any doubts are there, then you can ask me definitely in the comment section. Thank you.